Yeah. obviously you're disappointed with today's result. How do you feel, what are your thoughts on today's game?
Yeah, I mean, disappointment is definitely at the forefront of my mind. I felt like it was a very winnable game. I felt like, you know, we probably had control of the game a few times and then we allowed them to claw their way back into it. You know, that's this league right now, that's this top end of the league, everybody can compete. Yeah, we weren't good enough. We weren't good enough in big patches, we weren't good enough in big stretches and all over the floor. And we will have to take some accountability for that and we have to get better.
Do you feel the 3-week break had an impact on today's game?
I feel like, you know, in theory, it should have given us extra time to prepare. That was their point guard's fourth game in 8 days. So, you know, I thought again, we were prepared. I think, you know, we had a 12-11 point lead twice maybe in the game early on. But, you know, we know that those teams, with Georgia in it, they play with really good tempo and they control the tempo really well at times. And if they get to control the tempo with Manchester, they're a solid team.
How do you bounce back from this game after being knocked out of the cup? You should be defending.
Yeah, that's very frustrating. And but I think we get back on the training floor, we do the right kinds of things, we start to get our heads back around who we are, start to reiterate our identity. You know, today was disappointing because we didn't get stops when we need to get stops. In other games, we've been able to get stops when we need to get stops late on in the game. We didn't do that today. We just have to get back to working harder and get back to focusing on the other competitions. You know, we're still in a really good place in the league. Right now, what we've got to do is start thinking about our next game, figure out what went wrong here today, and then try and figure out how to be better when we play Leicester next week. Thanks.
So, obviously the result didn't go your way today. How disappointed are you that you're not going to be relifting that trophy this time?
Yeah, tough loss, definitely. Them competitions always really special competitions. You'd always want all newcomers to experience it. It was a really special moment last season. So, yeah, not in the best of moods right now in camp. But
as a captain of the team, how do we bounce back from this? How do we rebuild?
I think it's important for us over the next day to really think about that game. We have to learn from that game. It has to feel horrible in order for you to not want to feel that again. And it's important for all of us across the board to realise that today just it wasn't good enough.
Alright, thank you. As the league's leading scorer, coming off a tough game, how are you feeling right now?
Yeah, tough loss. It really doesn't matter about your points when, I mean, take a loss. So as a leader, I think I can improve on a lot of things and just be more consistent with myself and the team.
Okay, so going forward from here, what are you going to do differently to maybe help drive the team on court, off court?
Just practice harder, compete. We had 2 weeks off, so that made it even more tough, but we just got to compete. We got to go out there and compete and play harder, focus, and once we get up, we just got to be consistent with it.
All right, thank you.